Okay, so here's my point. As Charles Darwin wrote, it is interesting to contemplate an entangled bank clothed with many plants of many kinds, with birds singing in the bushes and various insects flitting about, and with worms crawling through the damp earth, and to reflect that these elaborately constructed forms, so different from each other, and yet so dependent on each other in so complex a manner, have all been produced by laws acting around us. Thus, from the war of nature, from famine and death, the most exalted object we are capable of conceiving, namely the production of higher animals, directly follows. There's a grandeur in this view of life. Richard Dawkins' short description is, life results from the non-random survival of randomly varying replicators. Okay, now what's the creationist argument? Oh, geez.